Seriously, I'm just about to go crazy. I don't even know what to do. I mean, I can't really have any freedom in my mom's house. No freedom of opinion, no freedom of expression. Their freedom of this or that is just crazy. And God forbid if I go outside of her moral orbit, because then she'll go crazy or she'll, you know, whatever, just a number of things. And it's just, it's driving me completely nuts. And I don't know what to do.